مدارس مودرن فيوتشر تتمنى لكم المزيد من النجاح.
Hello dear students in primary 5, I am Dina Ibrahim. I am an English teacher at Modern Future Language School. Now with unit 9 at time for English. Our unit is by the seashore. By the seashore. And what the meaning of seashore? Seashore means the beach that you go or we go in the summer to see the sea. Okay? Now our conversation. There are two teams play on the beach or by the seashore. They are playing volleyball, and the first team we will call it team A. So the conversation between team A and team B. Okay. Oh, I missed the ball. We won. One of them missed the ball. He can't catch the ball. So the other team won the match. So we won. They are happy because they won the match. Congratulations. The other team congratulates the first team. Nice game. It was close. They were close or closing to win the match, but the other team win. Yeah, it was. Do you want to play a game? Do you want to play a game? Sure, they want to play again. This time we will win. Okay, we will see. Okay, they will see who is the winner in the second time when they play the match. Okay, now with the vocabs or the words, as we said, the seashore means the beach. Okay, the preposition that we use in the seashore is by the seashore, but with beach I say on the beach. Okay, horseback riding. When you ride on the horse, up the horse, it means horseback riding. Duck means jump or run past. Okay, snorkel, dive under the water, snorkel. Play ping pong. Skateboard line, which we or you ride on it and go fast. Okay, sailing, go fishing, to catch fish means go fishing. Listen to music. Okay, now with the structure, I, we, you, they, like, to plus infinitive. Like or favorite. When you favorite something or you like something, you can use like to plus infinitive. Like with I, we, you, they, or any plural noun. He, she, it, or any singular noun, we add s to the verb because this form is in the present simple tense form. So, he, she, it plus like, and we added s, it becomes likes. He, she, it likes to plus infinitive. For example, I like to snorkel. She likes to play ping pong. Okay, in the negative form, how can I change it into the negative form? With I, we, you, they, I use don't like. Okay, and with he, she, it, we use doesn't like. Okay, after don't like, I put to plus infinitive. Doesn't like, I put to plus infinitive too. Okay, for example, he doesn't like to snorkel. He doesn't like. They don't like to listen to music. They don't like. Now I have finished. Thank you, dear students. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you soon.
مدارس مودرن فيوتشر تتمنى لكم مزيدا من النجاح والتفوق.